Here's Jeff. He's fishing this hole on the Drake Fork. This is a tributary to the Ravens Fork. It goes through Cherokee. Where the hatchery is. Nice pool. Jeff will get one. There's trout in there. There, he missed one. I saw it. You hung up there. Jeff just missed him one. And he got a flying fish instead. He's up there. There you go. I saw that. Jeff lost his fly, so he's tied. He was using a purple haze. And that's a nice pool. And you know there's some fish in there. Gosh, that looks pretty. Probably more than one fish in there. But I'm gonna sit here and video Jeff catching a fish. Uh-huh.
Tim could try something yellow.
What kind of flies you got? Jeff's tied on. He's going after him now. You got a beast over there in that pool.
Yeah. Maybe.
Maybe. Yeah, he's over there. He hasn't gone anywhere. He's still hungry.
Yeah.
Go over there and snag him. Mind your way.
No.
Let me get over here, kind of to the side. He's after him again. Coming down. I believe they like that purple one. Well, you already got a hit if they were taking that one. Tie that purple one back on. That's where he hit right there.